Harris got it. He's got it. Oh yes!
Can't
believe it. She nearly threw a drink over her husband. And then the get here. Shabagi cannot believe it.
Well, he didn't think it was going to go over the tent, did he? Oh. The second one. The dive here. Look at this. How on earth did he get that back? And then the dexterity to play a reverse angle.
How does he do it?
You're sweating cobs, but that's got everyone going.
Too good.
Beautiful.
So he's building a lead here, the cannonball. 7-4.
On that drop shot, but
he's got it. No, he didn't make it on the tin. Got it first bounce though, and this is pretty impressive from Shabagi because he's not playing his best squash by any means.
Oh, could be trouble.
Yeah, he is. He's definitely sort of half a yard further forward. Good pressure though, good squeeze from Shabagi.
Right one, please.
Nice low kill from Shabagi.
Yeah, he's so adept at that shot on the backhand side. Doesn't quite crack it as hard as the forehand, but
there's the error from Rodriguez. He shakes his head. So, Mohamed El Shabagi.
Oh, there's the sound effect. He's really struggling here. And again, great pressure.